like an ice skag with fever dreams. No word from Tyreen, but we got your back, which is my preferred view of you, as you know.
So, Typhon, may what? I call you Typhon? Is there a Mrs. DeLeon?
Yeah, Leda. She died, though.
I am so sorry for your loss. Yes? Vault Hunter, if you get the chance, please get Typhon de Leon's autograph for me and a lock of his hair for research purposes.
You can't run, Vault Hunter. Well, you can, but I'll find you. And my ship, to be clear, it's got great vantage. Its vantage is my greatest advantage!
Let's go around, huh? Barely worth the sweat. I am the best. Kill him again if I got some soft serve. Just saying.
That puzzle leads straight to the vault. That's where I hid the key. Don't worry. I'll stand guard outside the machine and keep the other key safe. Now get your heroic keys to moving. We got a universe to save. you a ticket to the vault.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. No questions asked.
Something for that. My time.
Typhon, how did you even find Necrodefeo?
Yeah, Maya always said it was just a story.
Ha! So did everyone! Except my wife, Leda. She figured it out. After we got married on Pandora, we left to find Necrodefeo for our honeymoon. Well, we ended up crash landing. I put the ship on autopilot while we got busy. That's on me. And so was she. Anywho, the ship was kaput, comlink was kaput, but we didn't care. We were in love. Later, she was whip smart. And smart with the whip. Boy, did that come in handy on our honeymoon. After we opened the vault, that's when the real action began. Skag on skag, key and hook, the double Calvin. 9 months later, well, there's only one thing in life that happens 9 months later. Years ago.
Have fun with that.
Vault Hunter, the Guardians know you're here. Fight them off. We'll talk after.
I may be the last to ever learn the Iridian language from one of their own. I have so many questions I should have asked them while I had the chance. Like why the Iridian term for homeworld also means first landing.
Make the
get rid of those guardians, Vault Hunter. Then we can grab the key.
You wanna go? Waves against the run.
I'm at the vault, Typhon. Don't see a key, though.
You think I'd just leave the key lying around? I hit it. There's a weird-looking Iridian device over there. Activate it, and I'll join you. And then, we'll have our talk.
Those things. Ah! Me and Leda beat that vault monster together. Let's go pay her a visit. Come on, Vault Hunter. Not far now.
Typhon, so about Troy?
Yeah, listen. I know what's been going on out there. Troy and Tyrene, my kids, well, they became monsters. No other way to say it. And you're Vault Hunter. You kill monsters. Simple as that. Look, I'm not saying I'm glad my boy's dead, but at least he can't hurt people no more.
Typhon, why didn't you tell us the Calypsos were your children?
I wanted to, and I should have, but I couldn't find the words. How my kids ended up, that's on me. And I might have doomed the whole universe, but I can't let that be how my story ends. After their mother died, I was so scared I'd lose them too. So I kept them here. I thought they'd be happy. But they kept staring up at that sky, full of stars they'd never reach. To me, this planet was enough. The reward at the end of my hunt. To them, it was just a cage.
It's with her. She watches over it.
Not in her grave, Vault Hunter! The headstone! Gah! Guess I could have been clear. I got it. Okay. Whew. That's done. Take the key. Right. Now to the vault.
Like I said, me and Leda already killed the monster, but there's something you gotta see.
When me and Leda first saw Troy and Tyrene's tattoos, we knew we had to protect them.
Sirens! Whew. The rarest thing in the universe. And there were two of them right in our arms. The only way to
keep them safe was to stay here forever. But that didn't work out so well. I might have been a first-rate adventurer,
but I was a third-rate pops. If you don't raise your kids right, what kind of hero are you? Listen, what comes next, it ain't gonna be easy. We got one shot, but I gotta fix this for later.
This place a long time.
So me and Leda, we sort of already looted the place, but I got something for you. Okay, go on, get your reward, you earned it. Just joshing you. Here, have this.
Hunter, I've never been inside the machine, but I'm gonna guess we're gonna need all the firepower we can get our hands on. You check in with your people, I'll head to the machine. And hey, from one Vault Hunter to another, thanks. I just hope we still have time to fix things.
In order to access the Iridian machine, I'll need to charge that key. Bring it up to Sanctuary.
Those Iridians were smart. Leda, she had a ton of theories about the vaults, but she never wrote them down. Said it was too dangerous.
We can't go back. She said if the corporation found this place, the universe would be complete.
anybody, you can bet your ass I'd be a vault hunter too. You know Balex is a natural born hunter, baby.
Pulling it off.
Don't worry, I ain't a cannibal. Hey, got any spare change?
Yo, Lilith! The Vault Hunter's back!
Vault Hunter, did you bring me that lock of Typhon's hair? Right, yes. Inappropriate timing, end of the universe and all.
Good job getting that key, killer. Give it to Tanis so she can charge it.
Ava, would you like to join me?
How does it work?
It's a feeling. Here.
Oh, gross. Do you taste olives?
I always thought fried pickles.
It worked. Here, Vault Hunter. All yours. So, how do we know this machine thing is gonna do what it's supposed to and not, like, blow up the whole universe?
The machine has already worked once before, stealing the Destroyer away inside Pandora millennia ago. If Tyreen leeches it, she may finally become a so-called god. Then again, what is a god but the most powerful being in the universe? Either this works, or we are all obliterated.
You should go down there, Tanis. I don't know who else could get this thing working.
Really? And work side by side with Typhon de Leon? If I must, Lilith, if I must.
You got this, Tanis. And I am totally not gonna snoop around your lab for Iridian stuff while you're gone.
That's a relief.
Get geared up, Vault Hunter. Then meet Typhon at the machine. Before it's too late.
Ah! Not quite right yet. Gotta practice.
Thank you. Time to party!
I'm stuck on this rock with a grumpy Gus who shall remain nameless. So I want a new robot friend. To build one, we're gonna need some parts. Go borrow some Mellowon stuff.
I suppose we could use an extra pair of hands, since Sparrow barely carries his weight around here.
Hey, not nice! Besides, I'm here for moral support.
Well, Typhon put me in charge of security, and I say we need a combat bot to protect us. One with heavy armor to deflect our enemies' assaults.
We don't need a combat bot.
Instead. Pew, pew, baby.
No combat bot. My new friend will roast tasty marshmallows for us. Get some flamethrowers!
Where would we even get marshmallows? With an acid tank, our new Centaurium could melt our foes.
I guess that'll work for cleaning up the lab. Less work for me. Fine. Acid tank it is.
Something about you agreeing with me is deeply unsettling. The last thing, we'll need an AI chip for the new bot. Perhaps we can reprogram a Mellowon mech AI.
I don't know, that sounds pretty dangerous. Maybe something easier to control, like an Overseer AI.
I'm tired of your bickering. Leave this to me. I'll find a bloody AI chip.
shock charges behind you while you boost. So what?
Them on the back every 5 seconds, Sparrow. Call me a bitch.
Just trying to be supportive, unlike some bot around here. Now, Vault Hunter, come back and let's put it all together. We've got the bot frame set up over here. Install those parts you got.
You know, I pulled one of these out of a patient once. Don't get shot too much now.
Slap him in there, Vault Hunter.
Get our new friend up and running in no time.
Friend, just like automatically.
Wow. Rude.
Take anything seriously, and you've probably messed up the friend somehow.
Thank you. Well, that didn't go super great, but what matters is we tried.
Yes, tried and failed.
Thank you for trying to help.
Even if it was a colossal failure, which it was.
At least we didn't get destroyed by our own creation. Wouldn't that have been tragic?